Okay, we are officially heading back. I'm going to hand the phone to Angie because I'm trying to drive the car on creepy, scary country roads. So,
creepy, scary country roads. Look at that hill.
Angie decided to go to a few more wineries. She's definitely not drunk. She's definitely not drunk at all right now. That's why she's wearing the sunglasses, to prove how not drunk she is.
Kind of.
So, we'll be home later, and I can't wait to see Hibachi, because he's going to be a big wiener dork and jump all over me as soon as we get in the door, I'm sure.
And the kittens.
Yeah, well, they do their thing, too. Screech especially likes to crawl around on me after I haven't been home for a while. But, you have anything to say, Angie? Share it. Go ahead.
No, this was an amazing extra birthday trip that I was very pleasantly surprised about from Dave. He's been amazing, and I loved this weekend. And yes, I've had several tastings of wine today.
And I did not buy you a spoon bracelet.
And he bought me a spoon bracelet. Isn't that pretty? I love it. It's one of my new favorite bracelets. But no, this country is absolutely gorgeous. This side of the, what's it called? Cayuga Lake?
This is Cayuga Lake.
In the Finger Lakes. This is a beautiful region. We're definitely going to come back here. Highly recommend it to everybody else. Lake Seneca has a lot of wineries we've been to in the past that we love, but this is definitely one of my new favorite areas of the Finger Lakes region. So if anybody wants a place to go for a really quick getaway, it's only about 4.5 hours away from Cleveland. Recommend it strongly. It's great. So anything else?
And next time we're going to try Cayuga Lake, which is on the other side of Lake Seneca from Cayuga Lake.
Yes.
And that's my share. That's all I got. Well, this Angie's holding the phone, so it's up to her when it stops recording.
Well, this is an amazing trip, and I hope you guys liked our little vlog of it, and we'll have more in the future. Bye.